the tip of the tie, so the biggest portion, the end of the biggest portion of the tie, should basically come just to the waistband, and kiss the top of your belt or the top of the waistband. If it goes over, you know, quarter, half an inch, as mine is, no big deal. But that's about as far as it should go. Flip open any of your top men's magazines, and you'll see that the correct length of the neckwear is right to the top of the belt. So hopefully that helps you out.